D.D. Gregorius. That one is drilled to right field and deep. Chew back, looking, see ya! A three-run home run for Gregorius.
Swung on and drilled to deep right. That ball is high, it is far, it is gone. Yes, indeed.
Ground ball up the middle, grabbed by Gregorius. Spins and throws. Gregorius hits one deep to right. There it goes. See ya. So he's finding his power stroke. A home run yesterday, a home run today.
Pitch back up the middle. Diving stop. Gregorius. The ship moves on.
Single to right center field in the fourth. A big hit for Gregorius as McCann scores and the Yankees retake the lead.
Against the left-hander, Matt Harrison, first pitch swinging, hits his ball well to right field. Chu goes back, and he doesn't have a play. It's going to be a two-run home run for D.D. Gregorius, his fifth of the year. We're all tied up here in Texas.
Hitting 266 this month, but he hasn't made an error. He's retooled. Ryan Gregorius with a short hop.
Broken bat on a hop to Gregorius, the long throw.
Invincible.
Driven deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A two-run home run for Gregorius. Is it a wake-up call for the Yankee offense? They're on the board. It's 5-2 Astros. In the hole. Gregorius, the long throw. Big first down.
There it goes. 3-2 swung on the ground and sharply to the left of Gregorius. What a play.
And there it is. A big blow. A three-run home run. See ya. 9-5 Blue Jays.